Volám sa Dalibor, vítam vás pri ďalšom videu.
Oh, hey there. There's every penny. What's not the... I recognize the trust you had to have to put the holler in my hands. You won't regret it.
Look out!
Hey, watch where you're going!
So she's getting the house, and he gets to keep his car. Everyone wins, I guess.
Vito says you're reliable.
Welcome to the Baron's Saturday Ferris wheel.
Vito said you'd be expecting me.
Took you long enough. I'm Jock Blanchard. Vito claims you can unfug this mess and get us working men back on a job.
Maybe. Depends if your information's any good.
Used to kick up to Vito's men Andy Toretto for union work. But now that Coyon Greco got Andy squeezing everybody for more dues. You don't pay, you don't get a work permit. Poor fucks even gotta use Greco's loudmouth buddies to collect.
This Greco sounds like a real piece of shit.
You don't know the half of it. On top of that, Andy's gotta keep the permits under lock and key. Anything happens to those, oof, ain't no work happening around here.
I'll see what I can get out of Toretto's people.
Toretto runs a tight ship, but you should be able to get some of his guys talking.
We risk losing the power of our words. Because when you get right down to it,
I'll tell you one thing that ham hocks, pickle pork, or bacon.
Look out!
have something for me today.
This is a sweep to the area. Wind is more than get to. Nothing good's coming. There's something about the bomb at this point. Break his motherfucker. There! Get him!
Take care of this.
Now you're done.
Can't kill what ain't here.
When I find you, you're fucking dead. I ain't giving up that easy. Dumb fuck got himself killed. Hey! Hey! Over here!
Look who we got here.
Fuck that boy!
For cover!
Bayou's getting a color. He's in.
Over there, shoot him for fuck's sake.
Come get me, boy. reload!
Told them I was quitting the union. Told them I'd find my own damn job.
What'd they say?
Sent a guy over to the house, says I ain't quitting shit, but if I was serious about it, he was gonna see to my legs. You know, bust the hell out of them.
Goddamn.
I told him there was...
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Say hello to Jesus, motherfucker.
Knife on him right now.
I see him. There he is.
Found some. You see me trying to get my head down?
Goodbye, chump.
Asshole bolted. I must be getting old or something. Where'd he get off to? Asshole bolted. Maybe now I can get some peace and goddamn quiet.
Huh?
trying to break my hip?
Let's keep everyone smiling, pal.
What's that?
Making that sound.
Huh? Leave it to me.
Damn, cut that.
It isn't just.
Fuck me.
You just another notch on my belt, bitch.
Gonna get yours.
Gonna hunker down.
Fucking waste of time. Shit.
Fuck,
just keep looking.
There.
Maybe he's over here.
Found a damn corpse.
He's over here!
Quit daydreaming and find it. This here's the last day of your miserable life!
Just here. Okay. Then where you want to look?
They got one of us.
Guess we put the fear of God in him.
never forget the folks who died here, boys. Where's he hiding? Boys down! Ah, hell! Fuck, I ain't here! Rip this place apart! I want his ass now!
Either you kill me, or that pissant Greco does.
Well, since Greco ain't here... The dock union's under control. Put some of you guys on it.
Today, I'm sure the file on Vito's skelet is about 3 feet thick, but that wasn't always the case. Hoover didn't even acknowledge the Mafia existed until 1957, so we weren't really keeping tabs on guys like Vittorio Scaletta till after that. Now, we know he served in World War II and did a 6-year stint in prison for theft and illegal distribution of federal rations. It's generally believed he was a made member of the Falcone family in Empire Bay, though he's also a suspect in the death of Don Carlo Falcone. Now, if he did kill the Don, Vito must have had friends in high places because he was allowed to live. He was exiled, though, and forced to relocate down here, and the commission convinced Sal Marcano to make Vito a lieutenant and give him some rackets.